Hey there, my name is Chase Diamond. I'm an expert e-commerce email marketer. My number one tip for Black Friday and Cyber Monday is to choose the right incentive. So especially in the months leading up to the biggest promotion period of the year, it's super helpful that you understand the type of incentives that work for your particular customers the best. So let's roll with the example of your brand has an AOV of $50. So in other words, the average order value of your brand, the average amount of money that people spend is $50 on your store. So we want to run tests showing the exact same amount off in two different ways. So we do that through a 10% off and let's say a $5 off, right? So the same exact amount off, but just how you display it actually can lead to an increase in conversions. So you want to understand, is your list preserve a kind of a percentage off, or do they prefer a dollar off? Or another option is to try tiered incentives. So again, with the $50 AOV in mind, you might want to do this to see if you can increase the AOV. So for any item that's $60 and less, someone gets 10% off. For any items between $61 and $99, maybe you offer 15% off. And then for any items over $100 in purchase, you can offer 20% off. So that's a way that we increase the AOV. Again, average order value, which is in other words, the amount of money that people spend on our store. So assessing these results and looking at the data will help us figure out for Black Friday, Cyber Monday, do we make a play towards percentage off, dollars off, and how do we increase the AOV so that way we can be more profitable and drive more conversions? Hope that helps. If you have any questions, let me know. Cheers. Thank you.